Guys, it's Video Game Bros back with you again, another video, and today we will be playing some Star Wars Battlefront, and today I am definitely gonna rank up to 53, and yeah, so, yeah, I hope you saw my Blacklight Retribution video. I sting at the game, and I don't think I will be playing it anytime sooner. So let's go ahead and play some Bespin. Is there a hero hunt on Bespin? Good. We are gonna kick it off with some Walker Assault, because that's the easiest way to rank up for me. There's the Gunk Droid. Hear that? I'm just adjusting my mic. It's always on Cloud City. And today we will not be playing with Battlefront Warrior. So, yeah, he will not be playing with us today. I think he might be joining us when we're in the stream, but not anytime soon, I think. So, hope the game just started and we're not late at all. Any minute now. Alright, I will use my shock grenade, scan pulse, jump pack. Good, I just earned some points. I earned 5,000 credits for joining, and I was like, okay, what do you want from me now, yay?
What is your... I can accurately get on at 1215.
Okay, and I was like, what are you driving me to do? So I'm gonna get back the bomb. This. Shock grenade too. Anything, So. Let's go ahead and join this game. So, oh dang it. I will check the comments once I die. That was about a Dioxys grenade, that's odd. Yeah, I think I'll be playing another round of this game. Hey, yo, bro. Whoa! That hit him. Alright, I don't need this gun. Let's use the Rebel V10, since I have all the guns in the game. I am doing really bad. 25 points. That's just because of activating an uplink. Alright. Dang! Yeah, I see a sniper. Why not? Don't really see that much people. See that guy. Dang it.
Y-wings are targeting the walkers.
No! No, the AT-AT. I will check the comments in after this match. Another hero pick up, that's all I just saw. Oh man. Hi, I'll check the comments. Battlefront Warrior can get on at 12:15, and that already passed. So I'm confused. Well, we didn't rank up. Yeah, let's just play some Sabotage.
Rebel troops are trying to sabotage our gas generator. Stop them immediately.
Okay, I am getting on in a few minutes.
Okay, good. You are getting on in a few minutes, all right. Blending pretty good. No, I want to do the thing like when someone stands here, then I assist. I caught the KA-87 for some reason. I'm gonna go try and disarm A. Alright, that's what we need. Yeah, I'm gonna use the EE4.
Okay, I will join your party in a minute.
Okay. Thank you. Shot. Well, that's a good thing, but like I didn't notice that. Alright, I bet everyone is guarding the carbonite freezing chamber.
Rebel
7. If I was on the Empire side, where I was in the war, I would just play dead. Like, I don't want any business with the fight. Alright, they're gonna explode that one. Alright. No, near Nam. Could have killed Luke. How do they have? All right, I think near Nam's down here. What a respawn point! That was a nice respawn point. Ooh, yes, I got Luke. Yeah, I'm not going for that. I'm just happy I got Luke. Enemy area. Guessing that's near Nums. They have both. Oh crap. Good, I reached rank 54. Knew we were gonna do that today. Alright, they have that one. Alright, B is always the last one that they try and get. So A is the final one. I mean B. Hey, yo, issue tip. Alright, we got the turret. I hear an anthem. There's some guy right there.
Sorry, I will actually be on in about an hour. I am really sorry, but I will be streaming when I get on and you can be my partner.
Okay. Well, that sucks. I don't really care. I will be live streaming for a pretty long time, so. I think we got this.
Will you be on by the time I get back?
Yes, I would. All right, I think we got this.
Hold your defensive position.
How much longer can you be on food, blah, blah, blah?
Wait, what? Yeah, I would, actually. I am gonna be streaming for like an hour. So, yeah. Throw that right there, just in case there's someone. Alright, I think we got this. Six, five, four, three, two, and finally number one. We win. Oh no, I'm getting killed. I will be doing a lot more streams today, and I am really excited for the offline content.
GG.
Are you guys excited or what for the offline content? Good thing my PS Plus is ending, so we don't have to do online multiplayer. We can just do the offline mode. Bye. Let's quit. If you guys enjoy what you see, make sure to spam that like button. And yeah. Let me just charge my remote. So yesterday, I collected two figures in my diorama. The Magna Trooper and Boba Fett. So yeah, kinda happy about that. Let's play some Heroes vs. Villains. Alright, Raider Camp. Yep, I am good at this map. Sorry about that, guys. My controller died, and yeah. But it's charging now. So yeah, everything is okay. It's just that my controller's died. I'll be Dengar, I guess. I'm going after you, Luke. Come here, boy. Crap. Darth Vader, that is my kill. Greedo, that is my kill. Where's Luke Skywalker? Dengar thinks that's funny. Alright, we only got Luke Skywalker left, and he's soon to be dead. Alright, that was some good plays. I'm gonna use his power up. Ooh, just another strike. Orlando. Dang it, Palpatine. Cheated boy. Nice kill with the EE4, which is my favorite gun in the game, obviously. You guys can probably tell by now, because I say it in a lot of my episodes. Skywalker's up there. He's about to die. And so are you, dude. So I suggest you leave. I'm just gonna chase that guy down. Ooh, treat level 2. Can always be useful. Ooh, yes, I got Luke. I'm gonna be Dengar again. I'll be Boop, I guess. Alright, we got all bounty hunters. That's nice. Ooh, save a kill for me, Dinger, or I'm not. Where's Lando? I know. Dude, who's shooting at me? Be able to win this match. They're up there. Crap, why does that always happen to me? It's not like it's a bacta bomb or something. Dang it. And I'm just like kill himself. Luke just killed Palpatine. And I know that for a fact because I heard. Dang it, I just got on 3-2. I mean, 3. Good. I'm gonna be Palpatine. The old man swirl. Alright, I just saw Lando Calrissian. What you doing? Get you, Lando. I'm gonna get you, Calrissian. Oh, that was my kill. Alright, now where's Skywalker? Oh, I see you, Skywalker. Skywalker. I need to suit up. Now. I got him. I did pretty good with Palpatine. We're gonna play some Blast and a game of Drop Zone. And that's gonna conclude for this episode of Star Wars Battlefront! Alright. Kills ain't bad at all. Let's leave the game. So after this, I think I will make a Disney Infinity video and a Blacklight Retribution video and a couple more Battlefront videos, so stay tuned for today. You know, I'm just gonna play a Drop Zone, that's gonna conclude for the episode. I'm gonna play it on best because I like it more on base spin. Drop Zone. Alright, I hope there's a game. If there isn't a game, we'll just play some Blast. Simple. Alright. So, good thing we found the game. Good, the game just started. I really need to buy some trade cards. Alright. Dang it, we lost it.
Is going to fall into the hands of the Rebel Alliance.
Alright, good. I'm gonna go for that one. Whoa. Dang it. Alright, they leave me with no choice. I'm gonna have to start sniping. No, let's get a power up. That can always be good. Dang it. He always missed that. Really need my health loadout right now. Dang it. Alright, I'm gonna start sniping some people. Good, I avenged my partner. I'm doing really good sniping, but so far it's gonna come to an end. We got a sniper up here. I do not want to lose this. Good, we captured the pod. Oh man, I thought that would be a good sniping place. Now I'm doing pretty bad. How? No, why did I do that? I get him? Alright, good. I'm doing a bad job at sniping. No! Damn it. Snipe. Oh. Bad. Bad this year. I'm doing really bad. I'm gonna change my gun to the Velby V10. No, we can't. We combo on the feet. So, guys, that's gonna conclude for this Star Wars Battlefront live stream. And sadly, we're at the bottom of the leaderboard. So, if you enjoy what you see, make sure to spam that like button. Leave a comment and subscribe for more Battlefront videos like this. Here's our schedule for today. It will be, our schedule for today is, so we did Black Right Retribution. We're gonna do some Disney Infinity 3.0 J-Box, and, then we're gonna do a Black Light Retribution video. Then we're gonna end the whole day off with another, Battlefront video, and I might have a surprise for you at the end of the video. And that surprise might be a new series coming up. So, catch you guys later. Peace. make sure to subscribe for more videos.